Hi, this is Hemant Gupta. Welcome to my channel Golden Collection. Well, today we all of us know about a little idea about market value of Bangladesh country coins. If you come first time on this channel, please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon button to never miss the new video update. Before start the video, we clear that we don't buy coins or sell now. If you want to buy or sell coin and currency, go to the coin and currency exhibitions. Best option for collectors and sellers to buy or sell coins and currency there, and you also get good knowledge about coin and currency. Let's start the today video. Friends, I will not take any guarantee that the prices are absolutely correct or not there. It's a Bangladesh country map here. The People Republic of Bangladesh, formerly East Pakistan, a parliamentary democracy located on the Bay of Bengal, bordered by the Indian Burma, has an area of 55,598 square mile and a population of 128.1 million. Capital Dhaka. The economy is predominantly agriculture. Jute products, jute and tea are exported. Monetary system. 100 paisa is equal to 1 taka. Dating Christian era using Bengali numeral. People Republic standard coinage. 5 coinage paisa and the metal aluminium weighed 0.56 gram, minted in 1974. The value is here in dollars. If you have this coin, you get $0.60 in extremely fine condition. If you are a collector, you get this coin at $0.60 and condition extremely fine condition. If you are a seller, you want to sell this coin, you have this. Go to the exhibition, contact dealers, find dealers, and sell and contact them and sell to dealers. And they will give you at half prices. I think $0.20 to $0.30 he will give you. Coin dealer also earn some profit from coins, that's why. And next coin is also 5 paisa, and this coin was minted in 1973 to 1974, and this coin is metal aluminium, weighed 1.40 gram, and the value of this coin is $1 in very fine condition. Next coin is 5 paisa and metal aluminium, weight 1.40 gram, and the mint in 1974 75 76 77, and the value of this coin is $1.25 in very fine condition. And this coin also in mint in 1978 and 1979. Next coin is also 5 paisa and metal aluminium, and this coin was minted in 1973 77 to 1981, and the value of this coin is $0.75. Of 77 78 value also same, and 1970 and 1980 values $0.50, and 1994 values $0.50. And note, never issued in this year, mintage may represent fixed rate striking of 1980 dice. Next coin is 10 paisa, metal aluminium, weight is 1.96 gram, and this coin was minted in 1973 and 1974, and the value of this coin is $1. Next one is this 10 paisa. Metal is aluminium, minted in 1974 to 1979, and the value of this coin is $1.25. Next coin also 10 paisa. Metal aluminium, weight 2 gram, and minted in 1970 to 1980, and the value of this coin is $0.75. Next coin is also 10 paisa, minted in 1981, and the value is not here, right here. And this coin also minted in 1983 1984 and 94 84 and 94. The value of this coin is $0.25, and 94 value $0.25. Next coin is 25 paisa and metal steel and weight 2.65 gram, and this coin was minted in 1973, and value of this coin is $1.50 in very fine condition. Next coin is 25 paisa, metal steel, weight 2.66 gram, and the coin is minted in 1974 to 1979. The value of this coin is $1.50. Next coin is 25 paisa, and the mint in 1977 to 1981, and the value of this coin is $0.50. And this coin also minted in 1983 to 1994, and the value of this coin is 0.50 paisa. Next coin is 50 paisa, and the value of this coin is $3, and this coin was minted in 1973. This coin 50 paisa, metal steel, weight 4 gram, and this coin was minted in 1970 to 1981, and the value in 1994, and the value of this coin $0.50 in very fine condition. नेक्स्ट कॉइन इज टका कॉइन, मेटल कॉपर निकल, विंट इन 1975 टू 1977, द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस कॉइन इज $2 इन वेरीफाइड कंडीशन. नेक्स्ट कॉइन इज टका कॉइन एंड द मेटल इज सिल्वर, मिंट इन 1991 एंड द वेट ऑफ कॉइन इज 11.47 ग्राम एंड दिस कॉइन्स वैल्यू इज $375. दिस इज अ प्रूफ कॉइन, नॉट फॉर कॉमन सर्कुलेशन, ओनली फॉर कलेक्टर्स. प्रूफ कॉइन्स आर दोस कॉइन फॉर मिंटिंग फॉर अ कलेक्टर्स ओनली फॉर कलेक्शन पर्पज एंड दिस कॉइन फिनिशिंग आर वेरी गुड एंड दिस कॉइन इन स्पेशल पैकिंग. And this coin is a Taka coin, a metal steel, weight 6.10 gram. And this coin was minted in 1992 to 1995. And the value of this coin in very fine condition $1. Next coin is Taka coin. And this coin was minted in 1992. And it's a proof coin. And this coin is weight 31.47. And the value of this coin $32 in a proof. Next coin is this 5 Taka metal steel. And this coin was minted in 1994 and weight 7.87 gram and this coin's value in extremely fine condition is $2.50. If condition good, the value good. If condition down, value also decrease. Next coin is this. It's also 5 taka coin and the coin's metal steel and this coin's weight 8.17 gram and the coin was minted in 1996 and the value of this coin is $1.35. Next coin is 10 taka and the photo is not there and metal is silver. And this coin was minted in 1996 and weight is 31.17 gram. And this coin's value is $85. It's also proof coin, not for common circulation. Next coin is also 10 taka and the value is $85 and minted in 1996. Metal is also silver. Next coin is also 10 taka and the mint in 1998 and the value of this coin is $45. It's also a proof coin. Next coin is also 20 taka, metal silver, weight 25 gram. And mint in 1998 and the value of this coin is $90. And next coin also of 20 taka, metal is gold, weight 10 gram and this coin was minted in 2000 and the value of this coin $550. It's also proof coin. If you get have this coin, you get a good, you have good money. Okay friends, I hope you get lots of knowledge today about Bangladesh country coins. I hope you enjoy a lot. Okay friends, bye bye, take care, keep collecting. Jai Hind, Bande Mataram.